This next song. Sounds terrible. Okay, I'm gonna go with it. This next song is about suburbia and the tragedy of adulthood, and also the greatest vacuum cleaner in the world. Took the freeway out of town, sound place to settle down. Got a driver in a swingset and the dog. Bearing on that, I got my very own workshop in the basement. Sit around staring at the wall to wall, taking trips to our favorite mall, waiting for the day when all the kids grow up and leave us for a few. I'm downstairs, shop back, nobody loves me. I'm shopping at home. Grocery store, got a mower and a rider on the yard. We haven't got real friends, now even the fake ones have stopped calling. Maybe if you forget to hide the keys, take a ride to Applebee's. Come home drunk on Jack and Freeze, and throw up on the neighbor's lawn. Inside my head, floating up above the house and looking down. I guess I gotta go back there. I guess I never was any other answer. And as the freeway comes, the cars go by. Can't I stroll across the sky? Many miles away, I can see them speeding. Am I having a nightmare about this show? Is that what's happening? This song is about... What's that? I wish.